Hello, it's Morgan. I'm a civil engineer from London. As part of Just Stop Oil, I'm occupying the QE2 bridge over the River Thames carrying the M25. We just survived the first night up here. I was pretty cold and didn't sleep much, but I'm okay. And we're up here until the government makes a meaningful statement to cancel all new licenses and consents for oil and gas extraction, because oil and gas is killing us now, and it's